We met the men of the land. The ride waves like clouds, the masted the sea. How to balance, how to be witless, how to have skill and determination. We learned from them.
So, Mr. Michael, how has been your surfing experience so far in Ghana?
I would say really good. I studied for 12 years and I've surfed for 11 years. And I'm very proud of myself, like being surfing, because I love surfing so much.
So you want to take surfing as a professional career?
Yes. I want to become a professional surfer in Ghana. To present for Ghana, as well.
Oh wow, in the Olympics. Olympics. So guys, I'm putting Mr. Michael's details in my description box. You can get a 5% discount using the code simply Pimpa. So anytime in Western region, your surfing guy is here and he's a pro, yo. So learn from the best. So guys, he's going to teach you some basics of surfing. So let's watch, let's learn, and then when you come to Western region, hit him up.
This is the surfboard.
Okay.
And whenever you want to pop up,
okay,
your hands needs to be beside your chest.
Okay.
And then you keep your feet on the board.
Okay.
Push yourself up.
Okay.
Bring your leg forward.
Okay.
Then put 1 foot forward. Then you just twist the back leg. And whenever you stand, it's good to put more weight on your front leg. Because when you keep more weight on your front leg, it gives you more speed. And then you have to stay low also. When it's still low, it keeps your balance. So, as beside your chest, feet on the board, you push yourself up, bring the knee forward, on the board, wait until it's done. But once you have to keep staying lower. So this is what it's always. It keeps you warm. Whatever the water is, it keeps you warm. And we have this one right here. It's called leash. Yeah. It keeps the one with you all the time. Without the leash, it's possible to save them. When you touch your waist without the leash and you lose the body, you need to, let's say, swim all the way back to the beach and come back, because that doesn't make sense. So the leash keeps the body with you. And this one called pad. This is pad. Yeah. That's where you put your back foot. Yeah. And then front foot right here. And this is fin. Please keep the board go straight. Without the fin, and you stand on the board will turn. So the fin keeps the board going straight.
Pulling me further, further than I've been before. Making me stronger, shaking me right to the core. Oh, yeah. I don't know what's in the stars. Never heard it from above. The world isn't ours, but I know what's in my heart. If you ain't mine, I'll be torn apart. I don't know who's gonna kiss you when I'm gone. So I'm gonna love you now, like it's all I have. I know it'll kill me when it's over. I don't wanna think about it. I want you to love me now.
So please subscribe to
Simply Pimpa.